Your book called Heal, The Vital Role of Dogs in the Search for Cancer Cures just came out. Looking at it, it looks like a great read. I'm just about to pick it up and look inside. But tell me, what will I find inside the book?
Well, my book is about many different ways dogs are helping in the fight against cancer. A lot of people don't know this, but dogs develop many of the same types of cancers that people get, including breast cancer, lymphoma, osteosarcoma, and they're now being recruited into clinical trials for new therapies that could end up helping both pets and people.
Well, and how similar are they to humans as far as that goes?
Well, some types of tumors are so similar that scientists can't even really tell the difference when they look at them under a microscope. Melanoma is a good example of that. Dogs get exactly the same melanoma that we get, and have been very important in helping scientists make new discoveries.
Now, do cats fall into the same category?
Cats are also involved in this field of research, which is called comparative oncology. Cats actually get a form of breast cancer, mammary cancer, I should say, that's very similar to triple-negative breast cancer in women, which is the hardest type of breast cancer to cure. And so there is a growing interest in recruiting cats for breast cancer research.